These How to 1 minute will show you how to transfer a WordPress website from local to live server. So if you created a WordPress website in Localhost and now you are wondering how you can upload the server in live, this video will guide you how you can do it. So as you can see, I've created a very basic website using WordPress, and this is currently in Localhost. And to upload this website in live server, first of all, you have to purchase domain and hosting. I've already showed that how you can purchase a domain and hosting in my previous tutorial. So you will get the video link in this video description below. Just watch the video to purchase domain and hosting. So once you have domain and hosting, it's time to upload our Localhost WordPress website to live. In first step, you have to export your WordPress website from your Localhost. To do that, open your WordPress dashboard. Once you are in your WordPress dashboard, here click on plugins and add new. So to export our website, we need to install a plugin. Search here all-in-one migration. And install this plugin, all-in-one WordPress migration. Activate the plugin. Once the plugin activated, here you will get a new option through the plugin. So hover over on this plugin and click on export. Click on export to, and here you will get bunch of different format to export your WordPress website. So we are going to select the file option, and it may take some time to prepare and export the whole website. Now click on download Localhost. Once you downloaded your WordPress website from Localhost, it's time to open your cPanel. So open your cPanel, and we need to install WordPress in our cPanel. So once you are in your cPanel, click on Software Coolers Apps Installer. And here you will get WordPress. So click on Install. If you purchase SSL for your domain, then here select HTTPS and your domain will automatically add here. And from here you can change your WordPress version, and here write your WordPress admin username and password. Scroll down and click on install. Once WordPress installed in your cPanel, now you can visit your website, and to go to your WordPress dashboard, click on the second link. And right now I'm in my live WordPress dashboard. Also here we need to install the all-in-one WordPress migration plugin. So click on plugin, add new. Search here all-in-one migration, install this plugin, activate. Once the plugin activated, here you will get the all-in-one WP migration option. Now here we have to select import. So we are exported our WordPress website from our Localhost, and Now we need to import the WordPress website in our live server. So select import, import from file, or you can drag the downloaded WordPress file here. So I'm going to selecting my localhost WordPress file here, and it may take some time to upload the WordPress website. Once you successfully imported your WordPress website in your cPanel, now simply open your website, and as you can see, my website is uploaded properly. That's how we can transfer a WordPress website from local to live server. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.